Good morning, High Point.
Today is August 11th, 2022, B-Day. I'm Bennett.
And I'm Blaze.
We are coming to you live from Miss Smith's room.
Today, the cafeteria will be serving brunch for lunch with turkey or chicken sausage, breakfast potatoes, fruit juice, and milk.
Let's take a look at the weather. Currently, it's 66 degrees and sunny. At recess, it will be 77 degrees and cloudy. At dismissal, it will be 75 degrees and cloudy.
Here's a joke. Why do magicians do so well in school? Because they can answer all of the trick questions. Now for special announcements. Attention all bike and scooter riders. There is no riding of bikes or scooters on school property. They can be walked within the school zone, which starts at the flashing school zone signs.
This means you may ride bikes at the stop sign at the bottom of the hill, then walk it up. At the end of the day, you walk it down to the stop sign, then ride it home the rest of the way. Thank you for following the safety rule.
Attention recent birthdays. We'll announce early August birthdays soon. Please keep listening.
Now for a habit minute spell, followed by a wellness wake-up call.
How will you use the habits today?
I sharpen the saw by hanging around.
How will you use the habits today?
Good morning, one and all, and happy second day of school. And gosh, yesterday was a wonderful day. It was wonderful because you were here and because you showed loads of leadership and love for each other. And I'm so excited for our school year. So happy new year. Sorry I didn't get on here yesterday. I love this traveling announcements, and I hope to be able to see all of you throughout the year in classrooms for this. So special thanks to Mr. Bahari for this awesome opportunity. Boys and girls, I want to remind you that as you go through the lunch line, I want you to remember your first and last name. So when you go through to get your either milk or a protein plate or the hot plate, which today is brunch, I need you to be able to say your first and last name. So I would say, my name is Kathleen Earhart, and I would say it bold and proud. It will help our lines go faster. So I need you to practice that. So make sure you know your first and last name. Have a wonderful day. We'll keep things going. It's going to be sunny out there, so we'll travel down that path to that green grass and enjoy that recess. Thank you, Mr.
Think about how cell phones need to be recharged in order to work. Our bodies need to be recharged every day too, with healthy breakfasts. That way we can be recharged for the day.
This has been your Wellness Wake Up Call. Enjoy your day the healthy way. Now let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please rise to the Pledge of the Flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks for watching. I'm Bennett.
And I'm Blaze.
Have a thrilling Thursday.